Creek laying full and they won't hit nothing.
I had my darn cast net, I bet you I'd reel them in. Might be a little bit of just at all though, man.
Good old red wiggler. Zebco, classic.
That one just took some water and that can come up and got me.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna take the sinker off.
I ain't got one on, so.
Well, ain't you? Well, I could come up and get that one, but jerk it just a little bit.
Yeah. Ah, they'll bite something eventually. Oh, he got one. One just hit mine, but didn't.
Make them mad to get them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, you, Buck.
Oh, I'm hanging in there.
Yeah, you might want my animals.
Yep, here we go. Die.
I reckon it's quit stalking.
Yeah, these browns was the last stocking of the year that they did. That's what they told us up our hatchery the other day. You jerked the wrong way, Dad. There's a bush over there.
Yeah.
Spot number two.
Uh-huh.
Where's my fishing pole? Need to cut that limb there out of the way. I'll take my Leatherman to it on the way back through.
Let me have it, I'll be cutting it. Beef.
A friend of mine a few years back caught a nice, nice rainbow right here. It was nice. Cannot stress how nice it was. Get me a sizable red wiggler here. Step down here and see what happens. Twist it up. Yep, there we go. Ah, missed it. Huh?
Did it come loose?
Yeah. Okay. That must have been a native fish because it didn't bite twice.
Pretty cool areas
out
over
yonder. Oh, yeah. Now, wait a minute. I don't know what that is, but I've got it.
All right.
Native rainbow. Yep. Check that out. Boom.
Little beauty. Oh, shit. Oh, no.
He almost was hooked bad, but... Nah, I got him in the mouth. I didn't gill hook him or nothing, so he should be fine. All right, finally, contact. Woohoo! You miss it? Probably. I'm gonna go on up around here. This is Rock Creek Fish Hatchery. And Blue Ridge WMA. And hey, there's fish. We'll see what happens anyways. I got a fish biting. Oh, little bitty guy. Little bitty tiny dude. Let's try that again. Gotta buy it, yeah. Well, I caught it. I usually would not keep fish this size, but I'm using them to stock a pond at my house, so I'm gonna take this guy and put it in our carry tank that we're using. Whoa, be still, little guy, I got you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's where the other one is. Toss him in there.
Okay, where's that other fish that I caught just a few minutes ago? Oh, there it is, swimming around. Okay. Oh, that little guy, he'll get his wind back here in a minute. Be all right. Well, let's go back up there. See if we can catch some more fish. Wanting to catch those bigger brown trout. That's what I'm really after. I don't know if you guys can see them or not. They're all kind of schooled up right here in front of me. Seen that one swim or not. Fish everywhere and they won't bite. That's just upsetting. Really, really nice place here though. I'll just give her a whirl right here and see what happens. Oh well, I got a bite. No idea what it is or what size it is, but I do have about, oh, little tiny dude, smaller than the other one. Wow. Okay. I'm also keeping an eye out over there on the rocks for any banded water snakes that need have an appointment with death. Little fish are so pretty, but I'm tossing this one back. Not real good. And for those of you who are wondering about size limits and all that stuff, in my area in Georgia, the only trout streams or trout waters, so we have streams and lakes with trout that have size limits, there are two rivers in the state that have size limits, and it's only for a certain time of the year. Because we don't have areas where the trout get really, really big. I mean, if you catch a fish here that's over 20 inches long, you have really, really done something. So, that is why there isn't a size limit. Most people, you know, if they're less than 6 inches long, throw them back. But like I say, I'm stocking a pond. I'm not catching them to eat, so Well, I say I'm stocking a pond. By the looks of it, I'm not stocking much of anything today anyway. Of course, when I do cast where I want to, I wind up and as soon as it hits the water, man, one of those little fish grab it. On up here, maybe the little tiny fish aren't as bad up here. I doubt it. Probably gonna be pretty well the same anywhere I go, but man, isn't this just gorgeous. Another little bitty one. Well, oh, I didn't get skunked, but at the same time, I'm not wasting bait on those little fish, so guess I'm gonna ease on out of here. Oh, sucks some of those big ones wouldn't bite. Man, really, really does. Oh, well, but that's how it goes sometimes. When you're bored in the mountains and you ain't got nothing else to do. I hope I got that adjusted right where y'all can see that hornet's nest that's up there on that power line. I just barely nicked it on the outside. Let me turn my camera a little bit where y'all can get a good view of it. One of the funnest things in the world to do. To shoot hornet's nests with a slingshot. I'm hitting it too high, I think. Wait for those cars to get out of the way. Still hitting it too high. Yep. Well, I was hoping there'd be some bees buzzing around, but there's not. Oh well.